If not, the yeas are 92, the nays are 7, and the nominee is confirmed. Under the previous order, the motion to reconsider is considered made and laid upon the table, and the President will be immediately notified of the Senate's actions. Under the previous order, the question occurs on the nomination of Thomas Greenfield. Is there a sufficient second? There appears to be. The clerk will call the roll.